What? You want to fight, dragon? Oh, yeah, you do. Then be fighting words. Oh, you are gonna get it. First, we gotta heal our ass. Come on, come back for us, dragon. Come back, son. I double dare ya. Did you get him that time? Yes, I did. I think I did. I did not. Get enough to injure him, though, right? Ooh. Well, enough to kill him in the air. Oh, no, it did not. He's gonna have to land, though. Where the hell did you go? Oh, thank you. Perfect spot to die. Yup. If Mr. Revere Dragon couldn't kill me, what do you think you could frickin' do? Frickin' Frost Dragon. Now, what's trying to fight me now? These damn, mud crabs? Are you serious, mud crabs? You this pissed off? Really? You're trying to mess with my horse? Am I not close enough to absorb this soul? There you go. Alright, horse. Telling me this whole time you should just take this path? Seems too easy. Sometimes I just like to go the hard way, you know what I'm saying? Alright. Well, Shadowmir. I don't mean to be a dick, but you're annoying as hell. So. What was I just gonna do? Oh, we're gonna switch arrows and use these freaking strong ass arrows. We use the glass arrows. Oh, it's up top. Ooh, Mr. Mud Crab, you want some of this, son? Ooh. Shouldn't have wanted it, dude. Oh. They skid, they flaying. They flaying people up in here, this bitch? That's what it looks like. Ooh, you are messed up, my friend. Alright, let's go. What the hell is this place called? Orothelium? Killed the bandit leader, eh? Give me black soul gems on us. I'm not sure if we do. Probably not. Nope, we don't. And we have the other one filled, correct? Or do we? Weapons. Where's our thing of slow? Oh, it is. Needs to be. Okay, so we will actually kill one of these guys with this. Good enough for me.
Someone there?
Nope.
Mount.
Sorry, bandit highwayman.
It'll be so much easier to run. You're dead.
Ooh, I gotta put my my other shout on. I hate these damn frickin' mages. Ooh, did I just kill you with my shield? Ooh, you a bitch. You got killed by a shield, son. Now, why did it say I can't change shouts while shouting? I didn't even try to shout. Iron war axes. No wonder you can't kill me. Nope. Yeah.
Victory is yours. I submit.
That's it? Yeah, that's it. Where'd you go, you big pussy?
I cannot best you.
I know you can't.
That's the best you can do.
Ooh, yeah. That's what happens, sir. Bandit's journal. We'll read that in a minute. We'll take that. Sorry, sir. Oh, look at this chest. What's in here? Ooh. Let's read it all the way to the end. Just to mean anything? Why is this in here? Okay. Lost Emerald. Oh, there you go. Returned. Oh, look at that. You're a gross shub. We'll leave that. What was in that satchel? Let's take that. We'll take the glass sword. Give me them shrooms. Give me them shrooms. Taking all the shrooms. Is that where we came from? No. New place! New place, what is it? Ooh. Oh, that's far down though. I don't care, we gotta check out that place, it's new. And we do wanna get a circlet that we can enchant with alchemy. And see if we can cheese and get our enchanting potions higher. We get our enchanting potions up to 32% better at this point. We want to get it better than that. Come here, dear. Oh no, you don't. You're slow. Oh no, you don't. Come back here.
Who's?
Oh! I get attacked by. Screw you, bear. Come on, hit me. Yeah, come on. Bash you to death. Yeah. Any more, you damn bass, huh? It's like I gave you lunch. I served it up for you, and then you attacked me. I would let you have it. I was just taking this fur. Dead man's respite. See, that's the thing about fast traveling all the time, is that you don't discover a lot of crap. Let's take a look up in here. Dead man's respite. We're dungeon diving, mainly because we do want to get some circulates. And I don't even know if it's going to help me, to be honest with you. But but it's a glitch that you can wear them with the Falmer's helmet and Pentis, whatever the hell. Oh, more damn ghosts. Oh, but you seem friendly. You don't. Hulking Dragger? Oh my god, you're the Hulk.
Bruce?
Ooh, you are ugly. You ugly. What'd you hit me in the head? Ooh, Spinnerama! Spinneroony! I know it's the Archer playthrough, but come on, I beat the main quest already doing the Archer stuff. You know what I'm saying? I can switch it up a little bit. I can switch it up a little bit. We got... search the urn. Is this where I just came from? Oh, right, there's not a mission on this. No wonder. Stupid. No quest line. This is just, dungeon diving. Who's going the wrong way? Who's going the right way to begin with? Where the hell did you go? Yeah. Where'd you go, ghost man? Ooh, Black Soul Gem, hell yeah. You're not gonna poison me.
Bruce,
got ebony, bro. We're running out of really, dude. Buying game. We'll take that. Yeah, nice try, sir. How are we going? So where we came from? No, it's not. I've been poisoned. Goes to hop, just hop down there in blind faith. All right, screw it. Um. My shield resists frost, you dummy.
Fools, run!
You got slapped. No biggie? Got any mages in here? Who are you, Fustro, dying, bro? Is that just floating in the air? Okay. Scheiße. Hey, that's exactly what I wanted, sweet. Staff of Calm. Wait, how much is that? 1500, we take it. What, son? What you gonna do about it? Oh well, how'd that happen? Ooh, right in your vagina. Oh, what'd I... This battle axe weighs a ton. Screw it. Oh, what do you want, hulking Draugr? Yeah, beat your chest, you're dead. Dented iron shield? Is it actually dented? I don't think I have a dented one, so I'm gonna take it. Whoops, I'm about to get smushed or something, right? Did we go this way? All these damn hulking Draugr. Wouldn't like them when they're angry, right? What up, B? Oh, there's a... Oh, Olaf. Oh, it's Muzak. Okay. That's it? That's it? You from Westchester? Nothing, I guess I'll have to read that at some point. Not right meow, though. Ah, screw it, let's read it now. Maybe there's something important. What was it called? King Olaf's verse. Oh, Olaf, our subjugator, the one-eyed betrayer, death-dealing demon and dragon-killing king, your legend is lies, lurid and false! Your cunning capture of Numenexicon for the ages. Olaf grabbed power by promise and threat from Falkreath to Winterhold. They fell to their knees, but Saladin stood strong, Skyrim's truest protectors. Olaf's vengeance was instant, inspired, and wicked. Did we kill an Olaf? So ends the story of Olaf the Liar. This is like scrope that everything out. A thief, a scoundrel, we of Saladin commit to the fire. In Saladin, bards train for their service. They also gather each year and burn a king who deserves it. Word. Alright, so I guess we can get on the hell out of here, right? With this floating, freaking creepy-ass sword. Which way am I going? Am I going the wrong way? No, there's gotta be the right way. What? What am I missing here? There wasn't a way down there, okay. Let's, I obviously missed- oh, there, how about the door right now? Oh, there's a thing here. Stupid. Oh, hey boss! Oh, there's more. Alright, well now it's open! Oh yeah, of course, that's right there, we had the damn claw. We had the damn claw, alright, let's see. Which is the claw that we took? What color was it? Oh wait, there it is. What do we got? I can't see this. Wolf, eagle, wolf. Look at those bright nails! Look at you! You gotta be kidding me, right? What is this?! Alright. We're gonna help you, Olaf. We're gonna do our best. Yeah. We're gonna get sneak attacks on these guys first. Oh, come back here, you pussy! You're running too? What are we learning over here? What is this? Tempest Whirlwind Sprint! Thum rushes for a carry. Okay, I don't know what the hell it actually does. But we got the third word. Well, you're strong as hell, huh? Yeah, you can do that to me, so you're pretty sure. And I can do that to you! Yeah, I'm pretty strong too. How you like that crap, huh? Strongest room of Draugr ever. Ebony axes at me and crap. I know I could have just used archery to take them all out, but we're trying to work on other skills here. Mainly also because it's been getting harder and harder to level up. Woo! You get messed up, son. Oh, he's like stunned. Look at this guy. Yeah, that was easy. Olaf's treasure key. Give me that. Give me this greater soul gem, too. Taking out Olaf. So who's this? That was Olaf speaking. I mean, the Draugr was Olaf. What do we got? Frost Amethyst, Dwarven Boots. This is lame. That was your treasure? For all those Draugr fights? Where'd you go, bro? You took off on me? After all that, that was it. That's it? Eustinius? Gotta be something else. Can't be. No, come on. Can't leave me hanging like that. It is! How lame! How freaking lame! Cleared. The Apprentice Stone. What the hell is the Apprentice Stone? Fort Snowhawk. Let's take that out too. Actually, no, we probably shouldn't. Let's discover it. Then we'll take it out. Should we just take it out? We don't really. We have carrying capacity potions that can get us home. What the hell does Esbern want with me? Yes, I killed a bunch of dragons. Yeah, I'm not killing Parthenax. He's my boy. Where's that fort? There it is. But what's this? This is close. We's gonna check it out. What it is? What it be? Stuck in the damn water. What do we got? What is over here? The shack. We gonna be sneaky. Although it says that we've already been discovered. Maybe my horse is just looking at my ass though. Miko's shack. What the hell is behind us? Well, there's gotta be some stuff I could drop, right? Some pelts or something. Horse hide. Freaking troll? Where you at, troll? Annoying. So annoying. What's that? Give me that. I didn't want the damn rabbit legs. We'll dump those. Take that. Where's that damn, aha! We could go this way. Check this thing out. Ooh, Fox, I let you live today. Oh, these castles, though, you have mages like that. I hate damn mages. Oh.
You're trespassing here. You'd better clear out.
Or what?
Need something? You're trespassing here. You'd better clear out.
Keep walking.
You're trespassing here. You'd better clear out.
Screw you. Oh, yeah. You messing with. Was that your scalp? What the hell is that? What the deuce? I think his head was supposed to come off, but it didn't. What's going on here, huh? Take a look, Fort Snowhawk. What up, B?
The sons of Skyrim.
Ragdolling this shit up. Easily blocked, yeah. You too. You guys don't have anything good. I'm just here to kill me some storm cloaks. Oh, look at that block increase. Look at that. Oh. do? Yeah, I guess these Stormcloak soldiers' heads don't actually fall out. Then you get a weird animation. It's down here, huh? Nothing else? So I killed all of you? Did we go up top? What's going on here? What was the thing to go up top for though? Anything good here? Any reason for this to actually be here? Like... Oh! Oh, you wanna fucks, huh? I don't think you wanna play this game, sirs. Archers.
Who's?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure your neck is broken, both of ya. Yeah. You still alive? They don't die until they come to a complete stop. It's pretty funny. Anyone else? Oh, yeah. There are more, huh? And we're not getting a bounty because it's out in the middle of nowhere. Where you at? Well, can't make it back up that way. Look at this death pose! Ho! Come on. Where are you, archers? You damn pansies. Come on.
Not impressed. Just a scratch.
What? I killed another one, apparently. Yeah. You guys done messed up, She never been like, you better leave, blah, blah, blah. Yeah. Sorry about that. Sorry, not sorry. Alright, we're gonna go back and drop all the... You wanna talk to this guy first? Collect the bounty? Yes, collect the bounty. We'll collect the bounty. We'll see what he's gonna give us. My sword is all bloody. Bloody sword. I honestly don't like the way this dragon armor looks anymore, and I think I might change up the aesthetics a little bit. Considering that, we can hit that armor cap pretty easily right now with our light armor the way it is. We don't have to use dragon scale armor. Weapons, it makes a difference. It's not gonna make a difference in armor because they have that cap. Can we just take this? Thank you. I'm carrying too much to be able to run. Well, that's silly. How about now? Okay, now we're good. Why are you downstairs, man? Just making things more annoying for me. What up, B?
I don't like talking to someone who holds... Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here's your reward.
Thank you. 100 gold? 100 gold?
We're safe here now, but what of Morthal?
For 100 gold, that's all you gave me to kill a damn bandit leader was 100 gold. You suck, bro. You suck!